In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a flash transition in Premiere. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've got two videos on the timeline without the transition, and in order to add one, we need an adjustment layer. For that, let's head over to the project panel, then click the new item icon and select the adjustment layer. Make sure it matches the sequence settings and click OK. Then drag this adjustment layer to the timeline, one track up above the videos. Now we need to trim the adjustment layer down to a desired length, and that would be 10 frames. For this, I'm going to place the time indicator at the point of the cut between the videos, then move 5 frames to the left. And you can do that by holding shift and using the arrow keys. So let's go to the left, bring the start of the adjustment to this point, then go back to the point of the cut and move 5 frames to the right, then bring the end of the adjustment to this point, like this. And once you've made sure the adjustment is down to 10 frames in length, let's open effects and search for levels. Then add levels effect to the adjustment layer, move the time indicator to the point of the cut between the videos, and in effect controls panel, under the levels, let's create a keyframe for white input level. Click on the toggle animation button and set value to be 20 or less, depends how much of a flash effect you want to have. Then move to the start of the adjustment layer and click the reset parameter icon to reset the value. Then go to the end of the adjustment and do the same thing, reset parameter. Then click on the word white input level to select all of the keyframes. All of them are blue, that means they're highlighted. Now I'm going to right click on any of them, ease in, right click again, ease out. And now if we expand this, we should see a smooth graph. And here we can do the preview, and this gives us a very nice flash effect. So that is how you create one in Premiere. Thank you for watching.